your presentation as fast as you can, I'm sure you can. So, okay, all right, go ahead.
So I'm a part of a personal injury law firm, and we have our own client services in the department. So oftentimes, the person calling will have a different phone number than the one that's provided to our intake and our client services. So how do you get the most accurate information when oftentimes it's a family member calling on behalf of the department, or it's a situation where they're calling from work and they don't want to provide their work phone number? How do you marry those two without, you know, finding out that 45% of your calls are, you don't know where they came from?
Yeah, well, first of all, it's hard. This is why there's so many questions about it. And this is where, you know, when I showed the person with the headset on, some attorneys, I mean, you're either going to do it through technology or in person. Those are your two choices, right? And the technology options are getting better. Some of them are quite expensive, but they're getting better. But you can't solve for every issue, especially when someone's trying to conceal where they're coming from, or they don't want to talk about where they're coming from. And this is where, so the fact that your law firm has an intake group, that's great. And to the extent that your intake managers, there are consultants that will train people on how to be better intake managers so that they can build a very quick rapport with the person on the phone and learn more information about them. Now, a lot of people go, God, that seems very manipulative. No, it's just marketing. It's just like what we do to understand, is this a client that would fit for our firm? And so I'm happy to chat with you more about it afterwards, but you either, you know, again, there's a gentleman here named Sachin Bhatia who's standing right over there who knows a ton about click to call, and he can talk about different solutions. But beyond that, it's the quality of the person that you have taking the call and how much information they can extract by building that report. Yes, sir.
It's not totally on point for the tracking and so forth, but just quick, down and dirty, what's your recommendation on tablets?
On tablets?
On tablets.
The way you want to use the tablet for?
I'm a newbie to all of the technology stuff, so for me as a lawyer personally and somehow connecting and monitoring and doing all of this mobile presence, is it really an Apple world?
Yeah, it's the iPad. Now, I'm going to, in the 20 cool things in 20 minutes, Rich actually gave away Uber. Got to coordinate better. Jeez. For my 20 cool things tomorrow. But I do talk about the Kindle Fire as an entertainment device, and I'll talk about that more tomorrow. But I think when it comes to